Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Ruan from Annalise's Custom Boutique. So glad that you guys can join me today. So let's talk relevance. How are you keeping your businesses relevant during this season of COVID-19 or the coronavirus as we call it? I have been chatting with some other vendors and their complaint was that their sales would have declined during this period. Me on the other hand, I can say the total opposite. I have been able to keep sales going during the season for my businesses. So I thought I would share with you guys at least three of my tips as to what I have done and what I've implemented to make my businesses keep afloat during this season. So that will take me into the first tip that I have for you guys. And the first tip would be taking your business online. Now, if you have a brick and mortar store, we're not saying to stop your brick and mortar store, because you have to cater for foot traffic. But what I am saying is that if you don't have a Facebook page or an Instagram page or a social media page, come on, or a website page, come on. Now is the perfect time because e-commerce is trending. Now, if you take your businesses online, you can target anyone external to your country. And we know that in some countries, the borders may be closed, but it means that you have a greater access to persons who are external to where your brick and mortar store may be located. So taking your business online and having an online presence is a huge stepping stone to increasing your sales during the season of the COVID-19 or the coronavirus. Then that takes me to tip number two. For tip number two, sell something that you don't usually sell. We know that e-commerce thrives on high demand. So guess what? Face masks, nail polishes, you know, anything that you can think of relevant to persons not being able to go out to shop, but they are staying inside and they will be on gadgets and on their phones. Think out of the box. What can I do and what can I take to this person that will make their lives easier during this time and that they can access from their home? And then that brings me to my last tip. If you find that your business is not really being boosted during this season, put a pause on it and you can do a course that could supplement your business. I have done numerous courses during this season that will help my business in the future. Or you can pick up learning a different skill and try selling an item to match that skill. And these would be the three tips that I have to offer you guys today. So I hope that I was helpful and this was helpful to you all and that you can apply it, and I'll catch you guys in my next video. Bye.